Good evening, everyone. The people at Whatsoever Community Center thought they theft-proofed their daycare's air conditioner, but they were wrong.
And now they have to buy a new air conditioner for the second time in a year and a half. Game Tonight's Peggy Bright is live at 12th and Ewing for us tonight. Peggy.
Well, Jerry, this center has been targeted before, and so they put up this fence over here and put the air conditioner behind it, double-caged. Then the thieves came back. What netted them about $50 will cost thousands to replace and protect.
I just don't understand. They probably broke the lock and chain off of this and opened it up, and then came in, I don't know if they had a crowbar or something, and popped these eyelets here that you see right here, and popped the locks off. They pulled the fuse out of the box over here.
It was a disaster for the air conditioner, and all the copper and aluminum inside the unit is gone.
The amount of money that's lost as opposed to what they gain is just ridiculous and just sad.
Charlie Gasich is at a loss. The daycare makes no money. It's a low-cost service for parents working or in school. But what really makes him hot is that thieves had to work so hard to do this to a place so obviously all about kids.
We did everything possible to keep that thing in place. It was caged and chained and locked in another cage around that.
Air conditioners at another building are chained and 10 feet above the ground. They're also being watched by a camera that caught a young vandal breaking a $300 window recently. The vandalism and tagging have been enough for Whatsoever to keep up with, and now this again.
Instead of spending it on the kids, we've got to spend it on things that people take from us.
Now, police say that they believe that overall thefts like this might be going down, but they're extremely difficult to solve unless the copper or aluminum is very distinctive. City and state laws really aren't helping much. We're live at 12th and Ewing. Back to you, Jerry.
I know they already did so much there to try to protect that air conditioner, but does the Whatsoever staff have any plans to even beef up security more?
You know, they say they do. They are putting cameras up, and they say they really can't afford that. But on the other hand, they can't afford not to.
That's true. All right, Peggy, thank you. Now, if you'd like to help, we've got all the information you need on our website, plus a clip from the executive director on how the Whatsoever Community Center got its unique name. That's all on KMC.com.